Arun Jaitley has said that the current financial year 2016-17 is not a conventional year, as many reformative decisions have been taken during the year. He said that there is need for out-of-box thinking, as series of steps are required about what the government can do and what the banks can do. Finance Minister Shri Jaitley was making his opening remarks at the pre-budget consultative meeting with the representatives of banks and financial institutions. He added that the banking sector is the backbone of our economy. A number of suggestions were given by representatives of the bankers and financial institutions for consideration by the government.